To add a new employee, select the Setup button at the top right of the screen. Click on the Employees tab, and then click New Employees on the right of the screen. There are several fields, first and last name, username, password, position. Other fields are optional. Click Save once you are satisfied with the employee's profile.